In this lesson, we will learn more about color value. From materials, we need white paper, paintbrush, white paint, purple, pink, or black paint. You will choose your paints. You can use also blue mixed with white and black. You can use red mixed with white and black, or white and purple. Now, when our paint is dry, we will start with using pastels or chalks. We will start with white color, then later we will use other colors to decorate it.